A much anticipated memoir is blowing the lid off a scandal that brought down an important music industry magazine. It's shining a light on the darker side of Nashville. The memoir is called A Hit with a Bullet by country music singer Sammy Sadler. He joins us live from LA at today's sponsored segment. Sammy, thanks for being here this morning.
Hey, thank you, Brian, for having me. I appreciate it.
Oh, you bet. This memoir has everything. It's got corruption, greed, and real murder on Music Row.
Yeah, it kind of covers a spectrum there, doesn't it?
Yeah, no kidding. Give us a recap of what happened.
The book, A Hit with a Bullet, is obviously, it's about the music business and about what really happened to me and my friend Kevin Hughes. Kevin, at the time, was the Cashbox research. He was a chart manager for Cashbox magazine in Nashville, and Cashbox was a rivalry to Billboard magazine back then, and Kevin was in charge of where the top 100 records move on the charts, and him and I just happened to have become friends and been friends for about 7 or 8 months, and I ended up getting with Kevin and going down and seeing him one night, and that night changed our life and our fate forever. I mean, March 9th, 1989 is a night that I'll never forget and a night that Kevin's family will never forget. He lost his life, and I was fighting for mine. We got shot and Kevin got killed and I was left for dead, and it became known as the murder on Music Row around the world.
So you got shot, he died, and I understand you had a couple people, some big country names, know about this. Superstar Faith Hill witnessed this murder, is that right?
Well, you know, at the time, I mean, I didn't know that. When we was doing the research for this book, I found out that Faith, I believe Faith was 21 there at the time, I think, and she was married at the time, and I believe she was down there on the row, and then just two doors down from my record company, Emerald Sound, the Highwaymen were in there recording, and Waylon and Willie and Chris and Johnny and all them were down there recording, and whenever they were loading me up in the ambulance to take me to the hospital, Chris and Willie were standing right there on the sidewalk watching them load me up.
It just sounds like the most compelling story. Obviously, you have things you wouldn't exactly happen in a place that typically is known for just like good times and music and everything else. How do you, as a country music singer, go from something as horrendous as what you experienced and then trying to get your career back on track?
Well, you know, it's just, it's been a process. You know, this has been a 10 or 12 year process trying to get the book finished and finally getting it out. And you know, we've just plugged along, and I've still stayed out on the road some, and I've had a couple of record deals through the years that have kind of, once we got the record deal, then they either go through a structuring process or get bought out and sold and close the labels down and close the Nashville country labels down. It's kind of left my music unheard because of the restructuring of the labels, but we've still stayed out on the road periodically, and we're back now. Thank goodness we've finally got the book out, got it finished, and now we're working on new music and a new album that will be coming out sometime to follow this. And so we're never going to give up on what God put in me as a kid. You know, I've got a dream, and I came to that town just like anybody else to become a singer and an entertainer, and that's what we're fighting for, and that's what we're here for, and hopefully, you know, God will open the doors for us and allow us to sing a song and tell the story.
I hope he does too, Sammy. Of course, if you want to check out his memoir, it's called A Hit with a Bullet, now available. You saw the website address there on your screen. I'll give it to you one more time, SammySadler.com. Talking with Sammy here this morning. Sammy, thanks for being with us today.
Brian, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
You bet. Best of luck, Sammy.